It's the 2nd of April, first Sunday of the month, and we're off on a recycling trip on Forget-Me-Nots and Lilith, and just going along the Ashton Canal. Somebody's got a little bit of a fire going there, making a bit of smoke. There's a bit of a moored boat. On the left is Princess Dock, where they used to transfer limestone from boats to trains. It's all filled in now, but we've planted a few trees on it, so it'll make it into a little bit of oak woodland. And on our right is what's left of the Oxford Mill. It used to be one of the biggest mills around here. And a lot of housing in this area was built for workers there. Very good employer, as long as you didn't get drunk, because then you were out of a job and out of your house. There's our volunteers sitting on Forget-Me-Not's deck, or standing on Forget-Me-Not's deck, eating crisps. Well, that's Andrea, Tony, Baba and Steve. Yes, I know the exhaust's a bit smoky, we're working on that. Elsa steering. And then sitting on the fore cabin of Lilith is Aaron, otherwise known as Elwood, and Neil steering. Well, there are the geese there. It's sort of mating season at the moment, so they're constantly having scraps over mates and nesting sites. Over here we've got the railway yards, Guide Bridge, and then up ahead is Brewery Bridge. These recycling trips happen every month, first Sunday of each month, except when it's a bank holiday weekend, in which case it'll be the second Sunday. That always happens in May, and occasionally at other times of the year. Canal and River Trust have done a lot of tree cutting work lately, which is good because they were overwhelming the canal. There's a nice garden next to some offices in what used to be part of the Oxford Mill. Well, Canada geese. There on the bank you can see the remnants of a camping site. We're finding more and more tents going up in secluded places near the canal nowadays. There's so many homeless people, unfortunately. But what often happens, as has happened here, is that they're attacked by vandals and just abandoned. We actually got one of those tents around our propeller a few weeks ago. Brewery Bridge coming up.